The state of Texas allows for numerous business entities that provide liability protection or creditor protection. The most common of which everybody knows are corporations, but also limited liability companies and limited partnerships. From an asset protection planning standpoint, generally limited liability companies or LLCs and limited partnerships are the preferred method of owning business property in the state of Texas.